Quaddy, green light is on. Favourite Aston Chirance. Box number one, Wayne Vassallo, wearing a red rug. Stand by for a start. They're off. Aston Shiraz begin well on the inside. Maximum Ballast, Sprightly Boy up, challenging for the lead from Trixie Diamond. Dinah Jeans the inside from Puzzle Magic. Diamond Dancer. Maximum Ballast took that turn very deep, got a check, and Diamond Dancer almost came down into the back. Aston Shiraz led Dinah Jeans, who got through on the inside to take the lead, the second reserve. Sprightly Boy in third, five away in the field to Puzzle Magic, Connemara Zave, and Trixie Diamond into the straight. Dinah Jeans powering away. Dinah Jeans goes on to win by six. Sprightly Boy second, Aston Shiraz third, Trixie Diamond fourth in Connemara Zave, followed by Maximum Bella, Puzzle Magic, and put out of action on the first turn was Diamond Dancer, and just doesn't quite make it into the pen, is heading back in the other direction. 30 and 27 the race time.